The Book of Ivy by Amy Engel is a dystopian novel set in America just a little bit in the future. The country has divided into two factions, and each side is led by a family. On one side is the Latimers, the other, the Westfalls. Both families decide it would help the country heal if there were a marriage between the two families. So, at the start of the book, that wedding is about to happen. 16-year-old Ivy Westfall is going to marry Bishop Latimer. The goal? Join the union. But Ivy's family has given her a secret job. On their wedding night, Ivy is supposed to pull out a knife and kill her new husband to exact revenge on the Latimer family. That's just the start of the book, and of course, nothing goes according to plan. There is a sequel, The Revolution of Ivy. This book won the Missouri Gateway Award, and fun fact, Amy Engel not only lives here in Lee's Summit, she was really nice enough to come and hang out with the Lee's Summit North Book Club a few years ago, right after the Book of Ivy won that statewide vote for the Gateway Readers Award.